personally, if you compare?
I think we are, the threat we face definitely includes those sort of self-starting, sometimes quite random attacks that could happen at any moment in Britain. People who are self-radicalised, often on the internet, who then suddenly do appalling things, that is much more difficult to prevent.